645 kVA Perkins open frame sets. These are going to the international market. You can see something a little bit different. None of these generators have got a fuel tank. Reason being is these will all be connected to an external fuel tank for long running. But we do fit a drip tray, and on that drip tray we'll be able to collect all the oil and coolant if there's any sort of leakage over and beyond 110%.